Hi, my name is Seth Fenby, and this is a video inspection. What I have today is a John Deere 160LC. We're just going to walk around and look at the major components. Here we have the serial number 04010. The hour meter reading 6,441 hours. The left track group. Pads, about 60-70% life left. Sprockets are 70-80% life left. Final drive. Here's the chain. The chain is in pretty good condition. Top roller. The second top roller. Front idler. Track adjustment. Pins and bushings. The left side track group is in very nice condition. Components operate well. Right side track group. Right side pads are about 60% life left. Right side sprockets in very good condition, as well as the chain. There's the final drive. The first top roller. The second one. Front idler. Track adjustment. Pins and bushings. The right side track group is in very good operating condition. Components operate very well. Lots of life left. Here we have down by the turntable. The cylinders are in good operating condition. It doesn't appear that they're leaking. The boom is in very nice shape. The stick's in nice shape. Down to the coupler. It's a hydraulic coupler here. Machine's also equipped with a mechanical thumb. The bucket is in very good operating condition. The bucket serial number. All the glasses in the cab. The sheet metal on this machine is very clean. The turntable and up underneath. Going around to the right side. See, the sheet metal is very nice. Here's the toolbox, it's in good condition. Here's the pump, it's in very good operating condition. Down behind the boom. Here we have up on the engine cover here, as you can see. The engine runs out really well. Here's the muffler. Right side compartment, very clean. Battery compartment, radiator, air filter, cover, everything. Headliner, the seat's in very nice condition. All the controls operate well. There's the floor. Controls and everything. Sitting in the machine. Control panel. I guess that's the coupler switch. Throttle. Works well. Back behind where the heater is and the radio speakers. This machine is in good running and operating condition. All the components are in very nice shape. If you have any questions, just send me an email or give me a phone call. And thank you for watching the video.